Actor Arjun Rampal and Mehr have called it quits after 20 years of marriage. There was speculation about the status of their relationship for long, and the couple set the record straight by announcing their decision to part ways through a joint statement released on Monday. Trade analyst and others shared the joint statement. After a 20-year-long beautiful journey filled with love and beautiful memories, we would like to share that all journeys have different paths. We feel that it's a time for us to move on to different destinations. Henceforth, we have always been solid when it has come to us. We will continue to be solid for each other and our loved ones as we embark upon a new journey. Both of us being extremely private people feel strange to be making this statement, but such are the circumstances of our lives where the truth can get distorted and lost. We are a family and our love for each other is forever intact, and we shall always be there for one another and most importantly for our children, Mahikaa and Myra. We would therefore appreciate our privacy through this time. Thank all for their support. Relationships can end, but love lives on. We won't be commenting on this any further. Arjun and Mehr got married in 1998 and have two daughters, Mahikaa and Myra. They might have separated, but will always be there for one another. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.